I came up with a few years ago. I originally wrote it for the fiddle, but decided I'd rather try it on guitar instead. And it's called Arkansas Windstorm.